Thank you to the fans for voting for me for player of the month for the first time this season.